restaurant, los baños, man.
Sticker wall.
Tarzan's.
I'm gonna get there by your sticker.
Yes.
There you go.
Our sticker.
There you go.
Nicholas Tarzan's.
Here. You guys get in there. Take their pick. Tarzan's go over there.
Everybody,
Tarzan.
He's vlogging.
There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna post on Facebook with some good rock music.
Are these foreigners your friends?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. You don't know
They're
them?
June's friends.
Huh?
June's friends.
Oh, okay.
I don't know that many foreigners.
You're Filipino.
I know that. I'm becoming Filipino slowly. Yeah, I don't know. I don't have many foreigner friends, actually.
Yeah.
I'd rather hang out with you guys. You know?
Much better.
I'm going to the gym now, so I'm going to try to keep up better.
At least you're doing great with your figure.
Yeah, every day. Every morning. 7 a.m. Yeah. I'm trying to get in better shape so I can keep up with you guys. So
yeah.
It's hard going up hills, you know. Last time I went with June, I was like, I had to stop. I was like dying. I was like,
yeah. I'm so going you're having a diet?
Diet?
Yeah.
No. Just gym. I'll still eat, yeah.
No cheating, always cheating foods.
Yeah. No.
At least you have your gym.
You can burn it off. I'll burn it off in the morning. If I eat, like last night, I went to the Nampus Napus restaurant. Yeah, we ate there. They don't. Today I'm walking, so I'm gonna walk it off. Then tomorrow I'll go to the gym. Tomorrow morning, TM Gym, TM Fitness Hub.
Yeah, yeah, in Valencia.
Yeah, yeah, it's a nice gym. Nice people.
That's every morning.
Yeah, I did the last 6 mornings.
Okay.
I walked 6 kilometers Thursday morning. Whew. That's like how long? That's 3.7 miles.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah, so I sweated a lot that morning. I burnt 400 calories.
You said?
Oh yeah. 400 calories I burned, that's what it said. Then that day, the morning before, I did 2 kilometers. I lifted a little bit of weight.
So from your house, you walk to Valencia?
No, I ride my bike.
Okay.
It's only 5 minutes on my bike. I don't want to walk. I'm going to do the treadmill when I get there. I'll be tired when I get there.
Makas lisod mo agi, ma'am. Ato makas lisod mo agi, arita sayon.
Sayon, the SAS way.
Nice wind. Feels good.
Okay.
What?
Yeah. coming.
Combate.
Combate, just slow down.
Slip. Let's go.
Stop lag videoing it.
I'm gonna slip. What is that, Master Jude? What is that?
This is actually a vine.
A vine?
A vine. Then
it's
very cheap. And the fine, what you call this one? If you look, it's a really fine.
It's just like a fruit from that vine.
Oh, fruit.
Yeah, but it's really. Itchy. You got like that powder on that. It's itchy. Oh yeah.
Slowly. Video before. Oh, you are?
Almost to the river.
Almost to the river. Yeah.
And then when you walk like this.
Yeah.
This is how to walk and like this.
Stop that!
I'm good. Go.
I told you stop that thing. What you did?
Huh?
Enough for now.
Oh well, look at that. We're way up there.
One more,
you too. Carlos!
And you, also, I will take pictures.
Oh yeah, I seen this video. I saw your video of this one. The white supper.
That's the sulfur. This stick.
Good for your skin.
Yeah, good for your allergy of the skin. Look.
I need that. That's where you take your bath for the sulfur. Sulfur makes you.
Yes. Good for the skin. Yeah, skin allergy.
Zeng, how you doing?
Having fun?
Yeah.
I'm about to.
Would you be able to take a picture for me when I get up there? I'll just stick this around your neck.
Nah.
That's it. You get it, man.
His wife is from Malaysia.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we got pictures, me and him, together.
He's also a tour guide. Tour guide to Mount Talines.
He's a strong man.
Strong man.
Kambati. Yeah, very strong.
For the cows.
Oh, nice. Oh, cow food.
Yes.
All right.
We've been to Maininit.
No, Maininit here.
Yeah, Maininit here.
You've been there?
Yeah, but the three, but...
2 and 3, a cold.
Not, yeah.
The hot water comes from the other side. Yes. We got a rope and we went down, and in it fall and down the other one to the bottom, okay. So we could have hot water and cold water.
Oh yes.
Yeah, we did it on our rope. We have the rope in the bay. But you said we didn't need rope today, so they have a rope now. Did you bring your rope? Because I told them you don't need it.
I have also in my car.
And that coconut plantation. Not really high.
The one we went to?
Mm-hmm. That's why you got hard time to climb up.
Is that what you said?
I said that.
Let's go. You can stay out there. He's got till 1 o'clock. His meeting's at 1. I'm in a hurry. I just want to go stand out there. Well, they've had other people, I guess.
Yes, Rodina, they did everything, this, that. So invited asshole.
I don't care. I told them I don't like Rodina.
Oh, take your pictures, daddy, with that goat.
We got him on video.
Okay.
There, see? Mm-hmm.